Hi, my name's Doug from Office. When I talk to people about the ribbon, I say, don't think of it as a ribbon, that's decorative. Think of it as something functional. Think of it as a desk caddy. You know, super organized, you can always get to it, you always know where it is. And you can also customize the ribbon. You can take things out, put things in, you can even delete whole sections or add sections and, ugh. Well, it's kind of hard this way, but it's really easy with Office. Every app has a ribbon. This is Word 2016, but earlier versions will be very similar. Each app has tabs. Here's the References tab and the Home tab. And each tab is organized by groups. This is the Clipboard group, the Font group, the Paragraph group. You get the idea. By the way, this little button expands a menu with more commands for the group. Here's how to customize. In Office 2016, I need to select File first, but whatever version you have, find the Options menu and select Customize Ribbon. The commands are on the left side, the tabs on the right. And here's those Home tab groups, Clipboard, Font, Paragraph, etc. We're going to add a new group, so I select the button and name it. Maybe something fetching. You can rename any ribbon, tab, or group if you want. To add commands, just select one and tap the Add button each time. These are just the popular commands. If you go to the top, all the commands are there, including ones not found in any ribbon. You can repeat a command in multiple places. And here's the Remove button if you want to delete any group or command. You can move commands, groups, and tabs the same way. Just select it and use the arrow keys. I'll move this group to the top of the Home tab so it will appear on the far left. If you want to go back to the original ribbon or make a mistake, there's a reset button, but I'm good, so I'll select OK. Now my group is right there in the Home tab. If you just want a few commands at your fingertips, you want to use the Quick Access toolbar. Those are the icons that are above the ribbon, and they're always on no matter what tab you're on. You can customize those too. Just look for the down arrow and click it to start.